Hello guys, we are back with another video. Let's get started is what we are gonna do first. You remember you don't wanna push it in or it will be dry. So you wanna do like this and let it sink and absorb all the water. As y'all can see, it is sinking. It is sinking really slow. It takes time to sink. This one's a whole piece. And we just have three other pieces we cut in half. You can see it didn't even take a minute. It just took about 20 seconds to let all the water. But see, you can have a small one. It just like rises up to the top. I'm gonna be using glitter. I think these are really pretty. Really want to add the green because it kind of matches in too much.
What I did is I opened the glitters. Let's add them.
In comments down below, tell me if y'all heard of this or if y'all tried it before. Ooh, guys, it's gonna be a lot of glitter. Let's add this glitter.
Already, and I'm gonna pick it up. Okay, now I'm not doing this right. It's like water. Heavy. Woo! It smells so good. It's chunky. Probably y'all did, but whatever. Just gonna do the side, it's easier. Here's the best time. I'm gonna put more glitter. Okay, that's a little too much, but you know. If you want it glittery, oh, that isn't too much glitter, oh, guys. Whatever. Go with the glitter side. My mom's like all shocked right there. She's like,
It's like, okay, no one saw that part, but. As you can see, there's like water coming out, and it's like, what the? It's like liquid. This is really squishy, guys. Y'all should try this out. It's like in my recommends, you know? Oh yeah, on YouTube, like this is in my recommends. But you know. Because I've been watching a lot of these videos. I've been wanting to do this for a long time. Oh, I think that this is all over. Guys, should we add the other pieces? I don't know. I am gonna add the small pieces. Oh, it's like sinking. I don't really know why it sinks though. Don't judge me. My mom's so surprised. I'm like, girl. It was this part, this chunky small parts were way better when it was a big part. Like, remember not to push it in with your hands, or it will not be wet in the middle. It'll be really dry and won't turn out as you would want it to. And get some. I'm also gonna be adding colors to this one. Sorry. Sad green. It's not really coming in as the color we expected it to. It's just kind of shaped that, right? It's not working out. Okay. Remember, y'all probably forgot. Just had to, you know, kind of. Y'all want to add a lot of glitter because most of the glitter can sink, so you want to add a lot. We're just gonna be playing with the rest. And now I'm gonna be starting to squish it. Let's see. Ugh.
How does that feel?
It feels good. You wanna try?
Yeah. Wow.
If this, feel this part. Isn't that weird?
It's cool.
No one saw that little thing. Okay. But look, my little thumb, look, it matches in perfectly. But oh, that's weird. Y'all, it probably doesn't look too good. You're like, I should watch another video. But like, if y'all like feel this, I wish y'all would. But if y'all do it, yeah, so squishy. Why is your hole?
A lot of fun doing this. Y'all should really try this. And like and subscribe to my channel, and turn on the notification.